Getting closer to Super Bowl, and we start tonight with some local students who got the attention of the NFL.